Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you all? I hope that you are fine with the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. This is Mr. Robiul Islam, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take an Islamic Studies class for class 1, and our today's topic is Murakkab Letters. And my dear students, today is our lecture number 12 and SW number 10. Inshallah, my dear students, today we will learn Murakkab Letters. So my dear students, let's start at first look at the board. My dear students, I have said already, today our today's topic is Murakkab Letters. Today we will learn Murakkab to Alif and Murakkab to Waw. Murakkab to Alif and Murakkab to Waw. My dear students, at first we will learn what is Murakkab. My dear students, look at the board. Murakkab means, my dear students, Murakkab means connected letters. If I write Ba and Alif, this is Ba and this is Alif. My dear students, if I connect this two letters, then it will be stand and it will be shaped like this, Ba Alif. Now this is called Murakkab letters. This is called Murakkab letters, but this one is called Ba and Alif, but this one is Murakkab letters, that means connected letters or joining letters, Ba Alif, then it is called Murakkab letters. My dear students, again this is Ta and this is Alif. If we connect these two letters, then it will be shaped like this, Ta Alif, then it is called Murakkab letters. So my dear students, alhamdulillah, first we have learned what is Murakkab letters. Now my dear students, you know that there are 29 Arabic alphabet or letters. My dear students, from these 29 alphabet or letters, 22 letters will be Murakkab with Alif. From 29 Arabic alphabet or letters, from this 29 alphabet or letters, from this 22 will be Murakkab with Alif. 22 letters or alphabet will be Murakkab with Alif. So my dear students, I have written here 22 Arabic letters Murakkab with Alif. So my dear students, okay, now let's start. Which 22 Arabic letters or alphabet will be Murakkab with Alif? Now we will learn. My dear students, this one is Ba Alif, then this one is Ta Alif. Ba will be Murakkab with Alif, Ta will be Murakkab with Alif, then this one is Sa Alif, Nun Alif, Ya Alif, then Jim Alif, Ha Alif, Ha Alif, Sin Alif, Shin Alif, Sod Alif, Dot Alif, then To Alif, Zo Alif, Ain Alif, Goin Alif, Fa Alif, Of Alif, Kaf Alif, Lam Alif, Mim Alif, and Ha Alif. My dear students, these 22 Arabic alphabet or letters will be Murakkab with Alif, or Alif will be Murakkab with these 22 Arabic letters or alphabet. Okay, my dear students, now Murakkab to Waw. Murakkab to Waw. Again, my dear students, we know that there are 29 Arabic letters or alphabet. From these 29 Arabic alphabets or letters, 22 letters or alphabet will be Murakkab with Waw. That means Waw will be Murakkab with 22 letters. I have written here all of these 20 letters. Okay, my dear students, now, okay, now we'll read this. My dear students, Ba Waw, this one is Ba Waw, Ta Waw, Tha Waw, Nun Waw, Ya Waw, Jim Waw, Ha Waw, खा वाव सीत वाव शीत वाव स्वाद वाव द्वाद वाव तो वाव वो वाव आइन वाव गोइन वाव फा वाव कफ वाव कफ वाव लाम वाव मीम वाव हा वाव माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स हियर ही हियर देयर आर माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स यू सी देयर आर 22 अरबिक अल्फाबेट और लेटर्स व्हिच हैव बीन मुरक्कब विद वाव दैट मींस 22 अरबिक लेटर्स विल बी मुरक्कब विद वाव और वाव विल बी मुरक्कब विद 22 अरबिक लेटर्स और अल्फाबेट माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स आई होप दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड आवर यू हैव अंडरस्टूड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक वेरी क्लियरली and my dear students you should read more and more and write more and more at your home and my dear students now look at the board again today is our sw number 10 sw number 10 and you will make sw at your home murakkab to alif only you will make sw at your home murakkab to alif only murakkab to alif no need to murakkab to waw no need to write No need to make SW at your home murakkab to waw. You will make SW only murakkab to alif as SW number 10. My dear students, that's all for today. Inshallah, see you again very soon. Till then, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.